τώρα πέφτει και μέσα στο δασάκι. Ο δημοσιογράφος κοιτάει με το πασάκι. Και τώρα περιμένουμε κρατώντας την άντριλα. Γιατί σε λίγο πέφτει δυνατή η χαρτκορίλα.
We'll be right back. scared to get close, and I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel at all. The higher I get, the lower I'll sink. I can't drown my demons, they know how to swim. I'm scared to get close, and I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel at all. The higher I get, the lower I'll sink. I can't drown my demons, they know how to swim. I'm scared to get close, and I hate being alone. I long for that feeling to not feel at all. The higher I get, the lower I'll sink. I can't drown my demons, they know how to swim.
I wanna quit and just be normal for a bit. I don't understand why you have to always be gone. I get along, but the clips always feel so long. And I find myself trying to stay by the phone, cause your voice always helps me, then I feel so alone. But I feel like an idiot, working my day around the call, but when I pick up I don't have much to say. So I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting, at times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career. Me and the rest of the family here singing, used to barbecue up burgers and ribs, used to have a little party every Halloween with candy by the pile. But now, you only stop by every once in a while. Shit, I find myself just filling my time with anything to keep the thought of you from my mind. I'm doing fine, and I'm planning to keep it that way. And you can call me if you find that you have something to say. And I'll tell you, I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career. Me and the rest of the family here singing, where'd you go?
Oh, Воины света и воины тьмы, на этот раз объединиться должны, чтобы встретить угрозу лицом к лицу. Время этого мира подходит к концу.
Мир замер в ожидании жутких вещей. Я слышу голос овощей. Голос овощей.